So we also have another situation with this pool. We have a side mount liner track here. So as you can see, if you go and use our just standard coping here, cantilever coping, you have this little bit of a space down here, which is a half inch. So we have a little half inch spacer that actually wedges right into here.